I will never prescribe a bryonia until and unless the child is constipated. And hotel mein kya lagta hai? Not to be disturbed, no? So, not to be disturbed. So even fever, mother is coming, no, go. Don't disturb me. Desire to be absolutely in calm and quiet position. Movement aggravates, even mental movement. Mental movement, physical movement, dono contexts. Isi ke liye dekho. Kya hai? Because dekho, home is the best place for rest. So when a child is examining and child is telling, ma, ghar chalo, ma, ghar chalo, ma, ghar chalo, most probably bryony is coming because mental aspect, you transfer this symptomology on psychological point of view. Actually, child is getting to be get rest. A ghar means desire to take rest. By this way, you have to apply psychology, you have to apply common symptoms, uncommon symptoms to identify medicine. A baby, a lovely baby, you are examining, that time your nurse or another doctor, she or he is jumping to that child, that unknown person. 100% positive. That is enough to select the positive. Again, from that she is going to another room. Thinking that way, that in, through the window, the behavior of the child, positive. You are putting a state of the positive. A state of rejecting with antimonium put down, tuberculinum, rejects the medical examination. These are the two doctors. Pediatrics mein, because you cannot ask so many questions. Gussa kya hota hai? Then also, even Sina and Tamamila, dekho, both are irritable, cross, peevish, gali deta hai, both due to one infection or whatever it is. How to differentiate? Lot of patients are waiting. Touch it. Touch the head. If it is hot perspiration, chamomile. Absence of hot perspiration, prescribe Sina. One of the neglected medicine for respiratory distress is Sina. Remember, Sina is the medicine for respiratory distress. Because LN mein kya likha hai? When Drosera fails, Aconite fails, Spongia fails, Hypersulfur fails. And it is a complementary of Drosera in case of pertussis. Why? Upinkash mein kya hota hai? Whole night, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, child is unable to sleep. So automatically gussa aayega. So after the convulsive phase treated by Drosera, only one dose. Doctor sab kya hota hai? Kasi to kaam ho gaya, bahut chichera pana ho gaya. Now pulling here, doing this, Sina. And then after acute exposure of the acute cough, when aconite fails, spongia fails, hypersulfur fails, Sina is the medicine. Don't get a mark that these are the medicine for cough. Every medicine, but definitely aconite is the medicine, spongia is the medicine, hypersulfur is the medicine. Spongia, unproductive. Hypersulfur productive. Jitna bulgam aata hai, titna hypersulfur indicate rehta hai. And jitna bulgam aata hai, a spongia contraindicate karta hai. Think in that way.